Welcome back, everybody.
Listen up, deputy.
Listen up.
I'm thinking we've reached the end of the line.
Yeah.
Time to cowboy up and deal with Joseph Seed once and for all.
I agree.
He's waiting for you. That is church.
I thought it was going to be at the church. All right. This is it, isn't it? Well, yeah, it is. You just told me it was it. But this is really it. Well, Jacob, I'm going to take this from you real fast. Oh, it already has all the attachments and shit on it. No suppressor. Don't need one. This, though, I'm going to buy the shark bite. Place you right there. Oh, I need to rebuy all the scopes? That's not very fun. Whatever. And done. Shark bite, Jacob's rifle. That is a big gun. And the rest. Back at his church. Where is his church? I assumed it was dead in the middle of the island, but that does not seem to be the case. Father has called out you to a final confrontation. Meet him at his compound. Ah, here it is. Look at that. Bada bing. Well, if there's any way to end this, we might as well end it with a helicopter, you know? A helicopter combined with good old cheeseburger, which I used far less than I should have. And you know who the last one's gotta be. Let's get him in there. Chris Smith. Chris motherfucking Smith. Chris Smith cheeseburger. Dude, this is gonna be a good time. Let's see how this is gonna end. A lot of the Far Cry games, they give you a choice at the end.
Ready when you are.
Doesn't really change much, or at least it changes the story a decent amount, but more so, I say it because the choice is, you know, depends on it. Like at the end of Far Cry 3, you had the option of killing your girlfriend and staying on the island or leaving the island in Far Cry 4. You had the option of killing or not killing the leader. Is it Paganman? Paganman, however it's said. On those choices. Which, by the way, don't kill him. Way better
ending.
Looks
like my trade kicked in okay.
It's...
Got one!
It's its own thing. There's generally like a... It's generally just a very simple thing. This is a good ending. This is a bad ending. Normally is how it goes. You know, it depends on what you choose from, but it's generally this is good, this is bad. But, you know. I don't see any Peggy's here, which is a little bit frightening. I'm quite curious to see what John's gonna say. Go. It's a lot of bliss next to you, buddy.
And when the Lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family. And I am prepared to do the same to yours.
Oh!
But God is watching us.
Oh, shit!
And he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. You that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice, where Every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured. And it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you gonna realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I am making you that offer one last time. You put down your guns. And you take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Izzy? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
Remember.
God is watching.
I've killed all three of his guys. His two brothers, his sister, sort of. I have killed like 1,500 people. I would make the assumption that he has so little left that any force remain is no longer a threat and therefore can be mopped up easily if anyone ever comes back. So by that standard, I am going to trust him. I'm going to leave.
Judge not, and you will not be judged. Condemn not, and you will not be condemned. Forgive. Be forgiven. Take your friends, my child, and go.
Brooke, let's go.
What? What are you doing?
We're leaving.
Brooke. Sheriff!
We're leaving.
Get in the truck.
I'm not leaving.
Hudson, get in the truck.
You lost your fucking mind.
Get in the goddamn truck!
Sometimes it's best to just leave well enough alone. Let's go.
Letting us leave? The suspense is killing me.
Sir, with all due respect, what the fuck? We can't just leave those people.
We're not gonna leave those people. We're going to Missoula. We're gonna get the National Guard, and we're gonna bring the hammer down on that goddamn place.
That's... No! No way! I'm not gonna be a part of this. You heard what he said.
You're gonna do exactly as you're told, Pratt.
Just continue do for me.
Hey, cheeseburger, fancy meeting you here.
Reach the father's compound again, huh?
I used to hunt buck up here.
You know? Let's do it again. And let's do the other ending. I'm curious. As it takes me probably a good 20 years to reach the compound, I have to think, so in that one, I can't tell if that ending piece was just for the memes, because it was meant to be kind of funny, you know? It was meant to be kind of funny. But if it wasn't meant to be taken, if it wasn't meant to be taken seriously, and it was more just for the memes kind of thing, then we're fine, and I did as I wish that I needed to do. However, if it was not for the memes, and it was in fact how it was supposed to be done, there's no guard coming. The sheriff and the deputies so fucking dead right now. They have been so slaughtered, and nothing is changing. So, goddamn, Chris, you're a fast swimmer. So either A, it's just kind of a small joke. Jacob's dead. Doesn't really matter too much, and you know we're fine. Or B, they're so doomed. I don't know. Let's find the other ending. Let's see if this one's any different. I probably just skip this front cutscene. And then we'll go just straight to the choice. Oh. I can't skip it.
And when the lamb broke the fifth seal.
Alright, we'll just watch it again.
I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs.
Yep.
Slain because of the word of God.
Can't skip it.
You made martyrs of my family.
I'm sure he has a gun on his hip.
I have to do the same to yours.
Alright. There they are. So they're just all blissed out, basically.
But God is watching us.
Yeah, they're all just super blissed
out.
He
will judge us on what we choose in this moment.
Kind of a slight MacGuffin. Wrong word.
We were living in a world on the brink.
But just the fact that he's able to snap his fingers.
Every slight. Every injustice.
And control.
Where every choice reveals our sins.
Every resistance member is a little bit weird.
And where have those sins led us?
I get it, but...
Where have those sins led you?
Convenient.
Your friends have been taken and tortured.
Very convenient.
And it's your fault.
The lip sync is still
countless people
problems.
Have been killed, and it is your fault.
That one was fine.
The world is on fire, and it's your fault.
No, it was not.
Was it worth it? Was it? When are you gonna realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer. One last time. You put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rob.
Watching.
Let's find out.
Every slight, every injustice, and every choice reveals our sin. John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. You'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride.
And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood.
Oh, shit.
Woods. They will die for me.
No. Oh shit. Crap. I actually need to revive all the friends.
Thanks, Rook. Let's get this back.
I'm dying.
Be gone, demon.
Be gone. You know what I'm thinking. You know what I'm thinking. Shit! Shit, man! Oh, crap, he revived.
Oh,
stronger than a few.
Fat up the fire.
It will be sweeter now when you all fall.
Jesus. Literally. Crap.
That was crazy. But I don't think it's over yet.
Nope. I am.
And you threw it all away. You brought the world crashing down around us. Don't you see that?
Oh. Oh, wait a minute. I think. Oh, shit. Oh, crap, the wolves.
Together,
I think I actually chose the bad ending. The last one that was. Last one that was. I think this is the good one. Because I'm reviving and helping all the people. Oh shit.
Mine is the face of truth.
Uh-huh. Talk. Oh, damn! Damn it.
Sorry, Deputy. My thoughts weren't my own.
I'm sure they weren't. God damn tree. Where's my other gun? Thank you. Come on, get up. Get up.
We got it right now.
Stand before
the
storm.
For Joseph Seed to fall.
Oh, no. God damn it, Joseph. You are just a bunch of roses, aren't you?
This is totally fucking crazy. What the fuck is coming back? Everything you've done, everything you earned, everything you fought for is for nothing.
I can't see. Oh, god damn it, there's more. Ow! Some fucker hit me with an RPG. Are you kidding me? Sorry.
You will feel the full fury of the Lord!
Damn it. There we go. Up. Oh, I think I did choose the bad ending as the other ending. I mean, I was right to think that way, though, right? Like, you know, literally exactly what I wanted to do was said by, get up, dude. Literally, the thing I wanted to do was said by goddamn, what's his face? By the marshal. Not the marshal, the sheriff. God damn.
Jesus
indeed. Right, god damn it. Stop. God damn it. He's reviving all of his fucking dudes. Well. Please. Help me. Please. Somebody, anybody. Please. Buddy. Damn, this is a pain in the ass.
Be gone, demon!
Every time he says
hurry
it.
Up and help me.
Every time he respawns, I need to take him down. Grab somebody else. Take him down.
You will feel the full fury of the Lord!
Grab another guy. Take him down. Grab another guy. Almost done. Last one. Come on. Up, deputy. Yes, there we go.
Take him down hard.
You don't know what you're doing. Only I can save you. You have to believe me.
I don't think I do. Oh. Oh. Oh, God, that management.
Forgive them, Father. They know not what they do. And when the Lamb opened the seventh seal, there was silence in heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
God! I'm... Shut up, Pratt. Please, shut up. Did he just... Wait a minute. If he took over most of Montana, there's still probably a lot of silos in Montana that are still operational, right? Wait a minute. I was in that missile silo and it said no missile available. Is it because he took it out? Is it because he took him out and already placed them? He's missing. Of course he is. No, 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 no. Wake up, wake up. No, 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 no. I can barely see. Why did it say parachute? You don't look like a penguin human hybrid by the end of this due to the amount of radiation.
Attention. Attention. This is the emergency broadcast system. Take shelter immediately. Take shelter immediately. This is not a drill. Repeat. This is not a drill.
Wait, he just seems
you
knocked out.
You know what this means?
There's no bullet hole or anything.
Means the politicians have been silenced. It means the corporations have been erased. It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire. most of all. It means I was right. The collapse has come. The world as we know it is over. I waited so long. I waited so long for the prophecy that God whispered in my ear to be fulfilled. I prepared my family for this moment. And you took them from me. I should kill you for what you've done.
I have a feeling you still may.
But you're all I have left now. You're my family. And when the world is ready to be born anew, we will step into the light. I am your father. And you are my child. And together we will march through Eden's gate.
That gets me, right? Here's the thing, that it could be one or the other. I can't tell if those nukes and such were his followers' tools or were from a neighboring nation. Perhaps us and Russia got really, really angry at each other. And, you know, Cold War Armageddon shit. If it was from his followers, then there's a good chance that if I chose the first ending, I simply would have killed all the people in that car. And that would suck. But this would not have occurred. And everything would still be standing. If it was a big war, wouldn't have mattered.
But I know
wouldn't have mattered. Meet again. We'd all be dead anyway.
Some sunny day.
So in a sense, if it is the latter, this ending is better. Because at least I'm alive.
Like you,
it's not.
Do,
well.
Till the blue
shit. I don't know. I assumed that it was, in fact, his followers. Hence why I occasionally found all of those bunkers and all of those silos and all of those things, and they all were empty. Which makes me think that they took them all out and they put them somewhere else. And then they went, and the holy fire rained. Or we got in a war. Hence why they kept saying, look at the news, look at the headlines, look at the condition of the world we're in right now. It's coming. We don't want to be a part of it. Hence why they would have all these doomsday bunkers. Because almost everything in this game was in a doomsday bunker. He was right, though. What a fucking turn of events to make the fact that he was right. Or he made himself right. I don't know. There could have been some cues and stuff that I missed out on, but I don't know. But that was fun. I had a very good time playing this game. It's a very fun game. It is a fun, dumb game to have some fun, dumb times with. There's some good thinking stuff to it on occasion. And while I was a little bit harsher on the villains to begin with, than I feel they deserved. Their voice acting and just the acting of them, all four of them in general, was superb. And the voice acting is incredible for all of them, especially Joseph. Did a fantastic job. They all did a fan-fucking-tastic job. I don't think they're as good as Voss. I don't think they're as good as Min. They got more screen time than both, which is good and all and very nice. But Voss just felt better, and Min was far more charismatic. You could only like a villain to an extent when all they're doing is yelling religious mumbo-jumbo, you know? Like, they don't become very charismatic when the entire thing boils down to they're super religious and crazy. So you lose a little bit of charisma. Like, Voss was crazy. But Voss was like, you know, he was kind of just like a dick. He was a douche crazy. Not like, yeah, he was insane, but he's also like not that insane kind of thing. You know, he was more grounded. But, I mean, yeah, he's still insane, but different kind of insane, you know? And also the voice actor for Voss is like the best ever. So with that being said, thank you for watching this one. Thank you for stopping by, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.